I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn the screen distance feature on your iPhone or iPad on or off. The screen distance feature for iPhone and iPad devices with Face ID is designed to reduce general eye strain for all users and to reduce the risk of myopia in children. When enabled, screen distance hides your screen content if it detects your device is within 12 inches of your face and forces you to move the device away to see the contents of the screen again. Now let's walk through the steps to turn the screen distance feature on your iPhone or iPad on or off. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Screen Time. Screen Time options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Screen Distance. The Screen Distance screen is shown. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Screen Distance if you want to leverage the feature to reduce eye strain. Alternatively, you can disable the Screen Distance feature by toggling it off if you find it to be more of a hassle than it's worth. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.